Do you guys really want to know why over so many decade after decade after decade, men have been the ones who actually make the majority of the rules? Well, research shows, a lot of different reasons. Like, for instance, that men are smarter, that men should be in charge because they are natural born leaders. Well, another thing can be that males are by nature more dominating and more strong and powerful by physique. And over the years, people have seen males as the one who is the authority, strong, who should lead, who should be in charge. But you know what? Let me tell you what my research says. And for those of you who don't know me very much, I do conduct a lot of research about loads of different issues and topics and things that I find fascinating, because I do want to dig deeper and find out the real reason. What is the real reason why men have ruled and created the rules? Well, let me tell you the answer. Because men like to see women bending. No, bending the rules.